this is what I'm exactly gonna fucking do. If this match fucking happens, dude, I swear to God. Is there anything? Should I even fucking? I can just end the video right there, dude. That's what I fucking think about it. I swear to God, if this fucking happens, I'm gonna be fucking pissed off. I don't want to fucking see Vin Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal at fucking WrestleMania 33. I swear to God, dude. I am so over this fucking bullshit, dude. Why? I don't know. No one gives a fuck about their fucking feud. The Rock and Vin Diesel, who gives a fuck? I fucking don't. Who wants to see this at WrestleMania 33? I swear to God, who? No one. It's a waste of fucking time. I swear to God, dude. There's gonna be, I guarantee you, there's gonna be some awesome matches at WrestleMania 33 in a couple months, which is like in April 2nd, I believe. 2017, April 2nd. Yeah, April 2nd. Yeah, April 2nd. Yeah, April 2nd. I'm pretty sure it's fucking April. I'm positive. Who fucking gets the fucking first? Oh, we know that's in fucking April. That's all I know. But whatever. Is that all? I don't know what the fuck I was saying, dude, because I'm... Shit. Is there any fucking point for me to fucking explain what I think about this bullshit? I'm falling asleep. No bathroom break. I'm falling to fucking sleep. Just like at WrestleMania 32. WrestleMania 33 might be even worse than the fucking WrestleMania 32 if this shit happens, dude. We already have Big Show, Shaquille O'Neal. That's gonna happen. No one's a fucking... Oh, my God. They have to fuck... Oh, my... WWE really needs to fucking cancel that bullshit. They really do, as soon as possible, because no one wants to fucking see that. It's a waste of time. It's gonna be a bathroom break, but for me, I'm falling asleep. Guarantee you, I'm not gonna bother going to fucking bathroom and take a shit. I'm just gonna fucking fall asleep. But yeah, if this match happens, gonna try to fall asleep during the entire match, because I don't want to see this bullshit. I don't want to see Vin Diesel. I want to see The Rock at WrestleMania 33, don't get me wrong about that, but I don't want to fucking see Vin Diesel. If that motherfucker makes it to the match card at WrestleMania 33, you know, alright, example, you know at SummerSlam, you know how fucking Sami Zayn was in the match? I mean, he was at SummerSlam, but he was in a fucking match that no one gives a fuck about. If Sami Zayn doesn't make it to the card WrestleMania 33, if Baron Corbin doesn't make it, if Apollo Crews, fucking, who fucking else, dude? I'm trying to fucking think of some people, dude, who barely we get to see on TV, you know, like fucking Sami Zayn, Neville, fucking Crews, like I said, Corbin, like I said, what are the guys that we barely get to fucking see who deserve a Bray Wyatt, dude? Bray Wyatt's another guy. That's another motherfucker right there. Fucking who else, dude? I don't even fucking know who else. Fucking those type of people that we barely get to see on TV and are so fucking underrated, dude. I mean, like, so underrated. I don't fucking know. But you guys get what I'm saying. If those fuckers don't make it to the match card, but nope, Vin Diesel does, and Shaquille O'Neal, that's where I have a fucking problem about that. Now, that's where I have a problem. If they're gonna have these two matches, Shaquille O'Neal versus Big Show, and then the fucking the other one, Vin Diesel versus The Rock, oh my God, dude, no one gives a fuck about that. I feel bad for the people who are gonna buy a fucking ticket and watch this fucking bullshit, dude. So far, looks like WrestleMania 33 will be worse. I don't fucking give a fuck. However you fucking say that shit, but you guys get exactly what I'm saying. So far, it looks like WrestleMania 33 might be worse than fucking WrestleMania 32. I don't know, or unless it might be fucking tied. I mean, so far, I mean, they've already confirmed Big Show versus Shaquille O'Neal. Sleep vest right there. And apparently this match is going to be fucking happening now. They're fucking feud that they have in real life or whatever. No one gives a fuck about their feud, dude. They should just go back to their... fucking fat. Vin Diesel should go back to his Fast Furious fucking 18th that's coming out. I mean, Fast Furious 8. I forgot what number they're on because they're making so much fucking movies. Jesus Christ, it should fucking stop already. Is there even a point for me to read this fucking article? It's a waste of time. Possible match for WrestleMania 33. Just fucking roll with them, dude. Life and Style magazine reports that an insider is claiming that the feud between The Rock and Vin Diesel will lead to a match in WrestleMania, which in turn would promote the release of Fast 8 in April of 2017. No one gives a fuck. I don't give a fuck if they're gonna have Vin Diesel just to promote Fast 8. I just don't want to see him at WrestleMania. Like, it's a waste of fucking time. It's a waste of fucking segment, you know, we might be having, like I said, we might be having some fucking phenomenal matches, you know, WrestleMania 33, but they might need to be short because they got fit in the fucking time for this fucking useless match between Vin Diesel and The Rock, and I can't forget about the other one, Big Show and Shaquille O'Neal. So fucking sad. I don't know, where was I at? Oh, yeah, I'm right here. As previously reported, The Rock ripped Vin Diesel on social media, writing that while some of his male co-stars conduct themselves as stand-up men and true professionals, others don't. He also stated that the ones that don't are too chicken shits. I'm guessing that's what I don't fucking know. Too chicken shits to do anything about it anyway. Candy asses, that's what The Rock said. Same fucking typical shit he all says, you know. I want to see The Rock in WrestleMania 33, don't get me wrong, like I said earlier. But I just don't want to see Vin Diesel and Shaquille O'Neal, people who don't deserve to be in the match card at all. But yeah, that's it. That's all I'm saying, this fucking useless article that I just wasted fucking 10 seconds reading, dude. That's a waste of my fucking 10 seconds of my fucking life, dude. Yeah, who wants to see this? I don't. I fucking don't. It's a fucking sleep fest. We're talking about WrestleMania, the biggest pay-per-view, and you're gonna have two fucking retards on the match card who don't deserve to be in the match card. I swear to God, dude, this, if WWE, I see them doing this. I see WWE trying to confirm this shit, you know, so they get more viewers to watch WrestleMania. I don't give a fuck about the viewers, dude. I don't. I wanna see some intense wrestling fucking shit, dude. Some badass fucking entertaining wrestling shit like back in the fucking day. No fucking bullshit where you have celebrities. I'm tired of the celebrities coming in, you know. I'm really young, starting to get tired of that bullshit because it's just a waste of time. It really is, dude. I want to see some fucking entertaining shit, dude. No fucking fucking matches that no one's gonna give a fuck about. I don't see no damn celebrities fucking come have a match against some fucking, I guess, against a wrestler, you know, just so it gets more viewers, so all the people in the world get to, like, fucking watch it or whatever. You know, I don't give a fuck about that, dude. I want to see some fucking good-ass wrestling, dude. I don't want to see no fucking people on match cards who don't deserve to be on them, dude. Example, Vin Diesel and fucking Shaquille O'Neal. They don't deserve to be in the WrestleMania 33 match card. They fucking don't. I swear to God, dude. Like I said, dude, earlier, I swear to God, if Bray Wyatt, if Sami Zayn, Neville, Corbin, Cruz, if those guys aren't on the fucking match card at WrestleMania 33 because they don't have time, because they have these two fucking useless matches that no one wants to see, now that's where I have a fucking problem about that. Now that's where I have a problem, and especially where this fucking match, where I'm pretty sure there's going to be some phenomenal matches at WrestleMania 33, you know, phenomenal feuds or whatever, and those matches or whatever need to be shortened down because they gotta fit in these fucking two useless matches that no one gives a fuck about. That's where I have another problem too. But yeah, in the beginning of the video, that showed what I'm exactly gonna be doing. I'm gonna grab my fucking blanket, my fucking pillow, and fall asleep. But yeah, so far, if this match happens, I mean, so far it looks like we will be having another fucking year of useless fucking scripted bullshit. But yep, that's what I think about the Vin Diesel versus The Rock thing. Fucking makes me want to hang myself when I fucking see that shit. Don't get me wrong, I'm gonna see this for the third fucking time. I want to see The Rock in WrestleMania 33, but not Vin Diesel, dude. Not Vin. He needs to fucking go back to fucking Hollywood, motherfucker, and start filming Fast Furious 8, you fucker. But whatever, yeah, that's what I think about that. He's a fucking idiot right now in the comic section right now. I know there's gonna be some fucking retard on the comment section be like, hey man, hey, but you're rude, bro. Shut the fuck up, dude. Honestly, you'll be excited for that, dude. Honestly, the people who fucking, fuck, how the fuck do I say this, dude? People who agree with everything that WWE does are nothing but fucking clueless fucking retards. Don't know jack shit about the fucking product. That's all I'm gonna say about that. So if anyone's fine with this, you know, fine having Shaquille O'Neal versus Big Show, fucking The Rock versus Vin Diesel. No, you're the one who fucking, who's fine with fucking WWE fucking bullshit that they fucking do. You're the one who's fucking clueless, who doesn't know what the fuck's going on about the product, and yeah, basically. Like I said earlier, the only problem I have about this is that, like I said, like Zayn, Wyatt, fucking Cruz, Corbin, Neville, those guys will make it the match card, like I said, because they don't have time to put them in the match card, because we have to have these two useless matches that no one wants to fucking see. No, that's where I have a problem about that. But yeah, I just don't want to see this bullshit at WrestleMania 33, bro. Like, seriously, dude. I don't give a fuck if they're trying to promote fucking Fast Furious 8. I don't give a fuck at all. I just don't want to see this there. But yeah, that's what I think about that bullshit. Yeah. So, I know it's gonna be so fucking... If you don't agree with me, bro, Simple. Fuck you, motherfucker. Unsubscribe, dislike the video, and get the fuck off my fucking channel. Because I don't need retards who don't know anything about the fucking product, who fucking's clueless, who fucking strokes the shit off fucking Vince McMahon's fucking cock on my fucking channel at all, dude. I don't need those fucking retards on my channel. Simple. Fuck you. And I don't give a fuck at all. Zero, motherfucker. I don't give zero fucks what you gotta say. I don't give zero fucks. Zero. Zero. Zero, motherfucker. Zero. Zero, zero. But yeah. So yeah, that's just a little message to those fucking idiots who are okay with this bullshit. But yeah, that's what I think about that fucking bullshit, I guess. I swear to God, dude, if someone's gonna do that, you know, say some bullshit, saying, oh man, I don't know what the fuck you're so pissed off, bro. I wanna see this WrestleMania 33. No, that's where I'm gonna report. Then no, I'm report you. I can't report you for being a fucking retard. That's where I'm gonna ban you off my channel, because I don't give a fuck if a subscriber. I don't give a fuck if a subscriber you've been liking all my videos. I don't care at all. I don't give a fuck who you are. You're gonna be banned off my channel because I don't take retards on my channel. I don't take retards at all. That's one thing that I don't take. I don't take fucking exactly what Kushirko says. I don't take stupid idiots on my fucking channel. So I don't give a shit if you're just trolling, you know, if you're just gonna be saying it, you know, just to be funny, trying to get me mad. First of all, I'm not getting mad at all whatsoever, motherfucker. And if someone sees it right now in this video, you know, there's one thing I'm gonna say, fuck off, and you're gonna be banned off my fucking channel. Because I don't want any stupid idiots on my fucking channel watching my videos. But yeah, that's what I think about that. Once again, fuck you. To the people who are okay with this bullshit, who are fucking clueless and shit, strokes the shit off fucking Vince McMahon's cock.